to my YouTube channel. Welcome back. Okay, so today I'll be teaching you all how to prepare spaghetti, jollof spaghetti. Okay, so I learned this from a friend of mine, but I added my, you know, my own style, you get. Okay, so let's go into the first off, the most important thing you need in this cooking is spag. I mean, if you don't have your spag, then what's the essence of cooking jollof spaghetti? So this is like the most important thing you need. And as you can see, I'm using Ram premium spaghetti. And then you need tomato paste, you need salt, you need thyme, rosemary, magic syrup, pepper, tomato, oil, and what else? Yeah, you need egg, but the egg is still in the fridge. And then you need chicken too. That's, the chicken is actually optional, okay? And what else? Yeah, so I think that's all for now. We're going to start cooking, okay? All right. The food. First things first, you need a boiling water, just like this one. So inside the boiling water, you have to put your spag. All right. For some people, they like to, they prefer putting the spag straight up like that. Jollof spag. I'm going to parboil the spag. Like, I mean, I won't let it boil too much. Okay. Oh my God, I forgot something. I think I'm supposed to put the egg now, later. So yeah. So I'm not going to let it, cook too much. Okay. So the, oh my God, the spag overcooked, and I don't know, I will do something else. It's meant to be, parboiled and not well done. So what is going to happen right now is I'm going to put it or sift it, like remove the water, and then fry the other ingredients. Just stay put, yeah. This way. This is why I hate cooking, was a good spag. Because of all this. So yeah, my mom once taught me something that whenever the spag is like this, just put water to remove the spag.
very good. This is so nice. Oh my god.